Celebrity Big Brother kicked off last night on Channel 5. The showbiz version of the series, which this year includes celebs like Kirstie Alley, Gabby Allen and Ryan Thomas, will be followed by the regular series of the long-running reality TV show. However, with the series contract up at Channel 5, will this be the last season of Big Brother? Here's everything we know about Big Brother's potential cancellation. Is Big Brother cancelled? We are getting at least one more series of the show that introduced us to reality TV stars like Jay Goody, Brian Dowling and Allison Hammond. After Celebrity Big Brother ends in 4 to 5 weeks' time, producers can extend the series by a week if there is enough drama. The regular series will be airing. Therefore, expect a season of Big Brother in September. When we crown a winner of a celebrity edition, we will be days away from meeting the new civilian housemates in a house that will be completely redecorated from the celebrity edition. When does Big Brother start? The show will then run for 14 weeks according to the official application form, which says contestants need to keep this amount of time free. However, this could be the last season of the show, which has aired since 2000. Speaking to industry magazine Broadcast, Channel 5 director of programming Ben Froh said the show would not return in its current form. He added that the network, which bought the show in 2011 from Channel 4, would not be spending the same amount of money on making Big Brother. Celebrity Big Brother 2018 lineup as of April, host Emma Willis had not been told of the show's future. She told The Mirror, "I don't know. We're all waiting. I'd hate to see it disappear. I think they're in negotiations at the minute." Big Brother's bit on the side host Ryan Clark Neal agreed with her sentiments in an interview with The Sun. He told the newspaper, "I can't imagine TV without Big Brother. When Channel 4 got rid of it, I rang the helpline in Heat magazine. I was that devastated." How long is Celebrity Big Brother on for? Clark Neal, who once won the celebrity edition of the show, added that the show could return to its roots as a social experiment in order to succeed. He said, "I think it's time to make Big Brother what it was. I've always had 1,000,000% faith in the format and that it can be the greatest show on telly. However, it seems that Channel 5 has not yet made any decision about the show, and likely won't until they see how successful this year's edition is." Big Brother will return to Channel 5 in September.